Hey guys, welcome to our channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to fix EA Sports FC 25 cam not connect to EA servers. If you are seeing the cam not connect to EA Sports or EA service error or this type of message prompted on your screen in EA Sports FC 25, it usually means a problem with your internet connections. So EA server or your platform's network settings, here's a step-by-step guide to troubleshoot how to fix it. Now the first fix is check the EA server status. Now you can simply visit the EA.com server status. So if I show you like this, it is for error. There's you can like go to server, or you can go to EA.com. And you can find it from here, the servers here, like you can find from this, you can find the servers from here, like the EA app, and you can go with the eFootball, the EA Sports FC 25. Now select your game and platform to see if servers are down or under maintenance, like this, the EA app here, and from here you can find FC 25. So from here, let me show you the games here. And EA Sports, and from here you have to find the FC 25. Here it is. Now from here you can actually find the server maintenance, if it's under the maintenance or not. So you have to wait until they just fix it. Now here is restart your system and the network. Power cycle your router, modem, unplug for 30 seconds and plug back in. Restart your PC, PlayStation or Xbox. Test your internet connections. Run a speed test in speedtest.net or the fast.com, or you can go with the any of the speed checker interpreter tools. Now ensure a stable download and upload speed and low ping. Avoid Wi-Fi if possible. Use a wired or Ethernet cable connection to your PC or PS4. Clear cache for platform specific. For console, for PlayStation, turn off. Then go to unplug for 30 seconds and turn back on. Xbox, same process, can also clear persistent storage via settings. Now for PC, clear DNS cache. So open command prompt and type ipconfig or /flushdns. So it can actually clear the DNS cache. Check date and time settings. Incorrect system time can block server connections. Ensure automatic date or time is enabled on your system. Disable background apps or firewalls. Close apps like VPNs, torrent clients or overlays, for example the Discord or GeForce Experience. Temporarily disable antivirus firewall to test if it's blocking the connection. The seventh fix is switch DNS settings. Use Google DNS or Cloudflare. So you can go with the primary DNS is the 48, or the secondary or the alternate DNS is 8844. Set this in your console or PC network settings. Reinstall or repair the game. If the issue persists, try repairing the game via Steam or EA app, or reinstall it completely. Connect EA Sports, the support. Then if none of the above worked, then go to the help.ea.com and the representative of EA a company can help you with that issue. So you can choose the FC25 and you can tell the problem, the issue that currently you are facing, so they might help you in that issue. So that's pretty much all thing. Hope you got this. If so, then give us a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and thanks for watching. Till next time.